you know how to grab that? How do you know how to grab that? How do you know how to rap? Call this section in math. This ain't, this song is for you. It's not enough to grab just a straight on line. Y equal equal MX plus V all the time. You see absolutely vital sign to make a V. We make one being bird flying to the sea. Quadratic main parabola, sequel 4 exponent 3. How do you graph a circle? How do you graph an ellipse? Do you see the sum of perfect square for X and Y? Now you're graphing circle and that is right. Upon this side, give the center a square on the other side. That's how you graph. That's how you graph a circle. Circle!
Do you see two different bottom when it's all small? We call this over right here, only looks what one. B squared gives you the rise, A squared gives you the sum. Hey, what's up? That's how you grab, that's how you plan on illness. How you do you grab hyperbola? How you do you grab parabolas? How you do you know how you do grab conic section in math class? Do you see a minus or negative hyperbola form? Use the A and B to draw yourself on dollar ball. Or something so diagonal, plus size the dollar ball. That's how you grab high bubbles. Do you see just one square value bubbles near? How's the point strong and to the right, my dear? Point specifically, focus directly here. That's how you grab, that's how you grab parabolas.
Put your hands up if you're